So this is another problem that the topics about momentum from the engineering books. A 60-ton rail car moving at 2 miles per hour is instantaneously coupled to a stationary 45-ton rail car. What is the speed of the coupled cars? So yung gagamitin natin formula is ito, the momentum. Ito yung gagamitin ng formula. So m sub 1 v sub 1 plus m sub 2 v sub 2 is equals to m sub 1 plus m sub 2 times b. So insert lang natin yan, yung 60 is ito, m momentum times 2, yung moving of the cars 2 plus 45, then 0 yung ano niya, moving, wala, hindi nabanggit sa problem. Then 60 again plus 40 plus 40 pa yun. Nagka-error tayo. Ito pala is 45. Then, ito is 60 times 2 plus 45 is 120. It's equals to 105. Okay, so divide lang natin ito. Yung 120 over 105. Yung answer is 1.2 meter per second.